On the final touches to your codes, Principal and your wife and son. Have a nice day. Life. Alright, time to go check on Bono. So, Bono, what's up?
Bono, why is you inside of a... Because there's so many holes in the ground, I keep falling in them.
Listen, I gave you a little shed to sleep in. I better go over to that slip, or else you're not living in it anymore.
Okay, where is the shed again?
Oh my gosh, come outside. Come on.
Okay, okay.
Let's go. Oh my gosh, hurry up! Alright, here we go to the shed. Zach, you're staying in the shed. Dude, you can't even get up this way. Go the other way. The entrance is right here, dude. Dude, the entrance is right here.
There's no furniture, there's no beds or anything.
Yeah, because you're gonna have to make your own bed, okay?
What?
Okay, bye! Bye!
Bye!
Okay,
bye.
Okay, never mind. You came into the house, but you better not be saying that loud.
Okay, I'm coming. Through the door. To the house.
I gotta fall. Hey, what are you doing? What are you doing?
You said I have to go up the house.
Yeah, but I'm on the bed.
Oh, I'm so hungry.
Hold up, let me do the intro for you though. It's fine. Hey guys, what's going on? It's your boy Badger. The other one, that's your JR. Welcome back to the brand new episode of, Bonus!
I'm coming!
Bonnie, get out of here.
Okay.
What should we call this series?
What?
What should we call this series?
I don't know. The Adventures of Bonnie and Bowser Jr.?
No.
Okay.
How about Bowser Jr.'s Fun World?
Okay.
Okay, yeah, guys, that's the official name of the series, Bowser Jr.'s Fun World!
Yeah, I'm not trying to hit you. I'm just trying
get
to enjoy.
Get out of here.
Hey,
I don't want to. Get out of here.
Okay.
So if you guys are new to the channel, make sure to like and subscribe. Comment down below what other episodes you guys have seen. Let's try to get over 1,000 likes on today's episode.
Okay.
Get out of here, Bowser. Nobody likes it. Get out of here. Get out. Yeah, but anyway, guys, let's try to get over 1,000 likes in today's episode. And, yeah. So, comment down below what episodes you guys want to see. This is a brand new series. Yeah, blah, blah, blah. Alright, let's get right into this episode. Alright, guys, let's go. Woo! So, Bonnie, what do you want to do today?
Oh, well. Let's see.
Why am I even asking the idiot here?
Hey!
Oh my gosh, I'm asking the idiot. You know, I'm just gonna sit in bed and watch TV all day. Oh yeah! Ha 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 ha! Ah, Lou's always making vibe changes. Lincoln, I know how your life is, even though I don't, because I only have one sister. Alright, let's go. Okay. Time to go check, show everyone where they can be added to. So, hi guys. As I said, we are going to be doing something like Tripolar. Huddle. Let me show you guys what Tripolar is. Here's Tripolar. Guys, here's the ultimate Tripolar. I'll leave his channel in the description down below, but we're doing something just like him, where we'll have different rooms for you guys to be added to. So right here we got Memorial, also from Tripolar. Thank you, Tripolar, for helping me make this. So right here we got the Memorial room, and you guys can be added into Memorial's room, which I really hate because I hate Memorial. All right,
wow,
guys.
Wow, this is very intense.
Hopefully
Memorial comes. And we don't tell him that. Memorial pretty sucks.
Be quiet.
Okay.
Okay. Next we have Pikachu here. Yeah, we haven't made a room for Pikachu yet, but you guys can be able to speak to. We have two Beyblades here, because, obviously, Austin is going to fight us see everything.
Do-do-do.
Did you break this?
No.
I think you broke it.
I wasn't even spawned. You were spawned on Velatria.
Oh my gosh. You broke the killers! No, everybody rip hashtag,
I said I didn't
hashtag rip bone.
Wait, I didn't do anything.
Huh? Hold up, let me see.
He was like this. He's been like this the whole time. He's
okay, never mind. Never mind. It's supposed to be that. Never mind, guys. And then we have Voucher here.
Yes, definitely.
Ooh, here we got two plus houses. Hold on. My little dragon. That's two plus houses.
I'm gonna explore this cave.
All right, guys. Bony, why are you such an idiot? Why are you in the cave? All right, guys. This is gonna be a little hideout for a super superhero. I don't know when that's gonna come. It's definitely never gonna be Pullman. We all know it. Here's my statue. I love my statue so much.
And Army Luigi.
His name is Mr. L. He doesn't have a room yet, but you guys can go out of until my room. Oh, yeah, it's my room, guys. So, yeah. Make sure to comment down into my room, please. Please, everybody, please come down into my room, please. Here's Mr. L. We don't have a room for him yet. We have Link here from Legend of Zelda. Here is his room right here. Very nice. We'll be added into his room right here, guys. Next, we have Sonic's room. Right here, yes, we got Sonic, Link, Tails, and Knuckles. That was from Sonic Heroes. If you guys don't know that, you should go check out that game. But then you guys can be added into his room. So make sure you guys want comment down for that. We're gonna make a room for Tripolar soon. I hope soon. But guys, and then there's a little project that I've been working on. I'll give you guys a little bit of a sneak peek in here. It's awesome, Tripolar. Thank you, Tripolar, for inspiring me to build this. But hold up. Alright, this is something that I've never done before, but I've really wanted to do this forever, guys. Listen, Tripolar, Boo so happy throughout all my life that I wanted to make something for Boo. I don't know if it's done yet. No, it's not done yet. But this is soon going to be something like the Hall of Adventures. Tripolar, please add me to the Rumbling! Please! I want to be added to the Rumbling so bad. But, yeah, guys. So, we haven't finished this room yet, but, soon it'll be done. But, yeah, guys, hold up, let me turn off the sound, too. I hate the sound. Gosh. Turn off the music. Thank you. Okay, music down. So, yeah, guys, that was inspired by Tripolar. Thank you, Tripolar, for inspiring me about that. But, Bona, I'm never losing the responsibility my bears ever get.
What?
I'm never leaving you responsibility when my bears ever get because you killed one of them. Hey, you killed one of my bears.
No, it wasn't.
Yes, yes, you did. And you know for that? Blaze right time. Yeah, that's what you get. Hey, come over to the pool. Hello, come over to the pool.
Hey.
Dude, come over to the pool. Wait a second, are you gonna kill me?
Hey, I'm gonna die with a sword.
Oh, that, but I have a flame blaze rod. So now you're dead, brother. Oh, shoot! Oh, no. Worry. Yeah. Dang it! I hurt you.
You need to stop being so mean to me, or I'm gonna leave.
Really?
Okay? We also need to fix this. Your house is really broken, just to let you know.
Guys, and also we have a roller coaster here, so that's gonna ride it. I'm gonna ride it for this episode. Okay? Where are my stuff? I don't know where they are. There they are. My mind cards. So, mind cards.
You need a button.
Bona, you want to ride too?
Yeah, Bona, I'm coming.
I'm already on it. So, yeah, guys. It's the...
Wait! The mind card left me.
Bona, wow. Why? That's why it's just an idiot.
Hey, don't judge me.
Alright, guys, but here we're coming up to the. Here we're coming up to the horse pen, guys.
Whee!
Just so you know.
Upcoming, guys.
Now, hold up. Oh no, it's about to auto-save. Shoot. Dang it! I didn't stop the auto-save.
Oh no!
Okay, the auto-save is really short. Alright, guys, let's go. Actually, I'm gonna turn off.
This other minecart's very annoying.
I'm gonna turn off auto-save. I'm gonna turn off auto save all the way off. There we go, auto save is off. But guys, yeah, so we know you already saw Toothless right here. We got a dog riding Toothless. I don't know why we have that. But yeah, guys, so this is going around. The place that you guys just saw, there's the village that we're going to be going to soon. Sooner or later. But yeah, guys, let's keep going. Come on, Bono, come on. Come on, buddy boy, come on.
I was already going, but okay.
Bono, why are you such an idiot?
I'm not. I mean, sure, I do sound like one, but I'm not.
Alright, and that's the end of the roller coaster, guys.
Oh, you already finished it.
Did you actually just break this thing?
Yes. I thought there was another way I could go.
There is not another way. Oh my gosh.
Come on. Oh, I just got suffocated. Oh, I am going another way. Oh, yeah. I'm going backwards.
Oh, no. Why would you break this bone? Oh my gosh.
I'm not breaking anything. I don't know which way I'm supposed to be going.
This is how to stop it. Oh my gosh.
I hit myself.
Actually,
I'm will this one ever end?
Yeah, duh, it will. Mine just ended.
Well, I'm going a different way.
Okay, you know what? Forget this. You know what? Just get over here.
Hey,
yeah, get over here. At least I didn't kill you.
Is that a torch?
No.
What is it?
I don't have a torch. Alright guys, but that was all for this episode. That I was just like Bony the idiot here. And this is gonna be me at the house. So
bye! I'm gonna kill this cow.
Bony, do not kill sheeps.
Okay, I won't kill the sheep, I'll kill the cow.
Okay, stop killing the cow.
No.
Okay, you know what? You can kill the cow. I don't care.
Go get back here.
But guys,
Diamond Storm.
I forgot to show you guys. This. My computer.
Hello. Do you have Fortnite on that? Just asking. No.
You've been watching way too much alley.
Wanna go? Wanna go? Fine.
Hi, you're on fire. Hello, buddy boy. Thank you.
No!
Rolling around at the speed of sound. I got blisters to go. Coming to follow. Sonic the thing.
Yeah, they can't get. My sword! No!
Ha ha ha.
My sword is gone!
They're useless without your sword. Ha
ha ha. No, can't kill me. I'm fine. No, he's out to be like a shark.
Alright guys, well that'll do it for this episode. So guys, like, make sure to like and subscribe. Comment down below the notes since you guys want to see or what I want to see. Why are you trying to be an idiot right now?
Oh,
stop. Get up and out of here.
Oh.
Alright guys, I forgot one more cool thing. That's not the way that I wanted to go. But let me show you guys my zombie horse, just so you know. You guys can really get to the second floor. Yeah, this is the second floor. Here's the TV, and we're so close to it. It's not gonna rot our eyes. Look at my dad comes.
Oh,
yeah. I made my own custom TV right here, guys. So, yeah, I made my... Yeah, Mario was going to this human right here. Let's see, we got the dinner table right here. There's all my dogs in there. And then we got the zombie horse. So yeah, guys, that'll do it for today's episode. If you guys like it, make sure to like, subscribe, comment down below. So guys, like, see you, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace out, guys. Bye!
Hey,